know, people ask me all the time, when is the right time to sell? And the answer I like to give is, when is the right time for you? What's happening in your life? You make the decision. Now, it's really hard to say to somebody, okay, I think you should sell your house or condo on November 1st or March 13th. It doesn't really work that way. Think about what's meaningful to you. Many people will say, well, I want to sell it at the height of the market. But most buyers come into the market in the spring and in the fall, so a lot of people want to capitalize on all the buyers. So they'll list their home after the summer when all the fall buyers come in, or in the big spring wave. But the flip side to that is, should you list during the holidays and stand out in a crowd? Do you want to be one of the only new listings that's coming on? So a lot to think about. Do what's right for you.